Over the weekend, soldiers from the Old Guard's 4th Battalion got a unique opportunity to reenact history thanks to the American Battle Monuments Commission.
So the regiment was approached by the American Battle Monuments Commission, which is a part of the government who oversees all the different monuments and memorial sites all across Europe. So the Meuse-Argonne battle site in France, they wanted to rebuild and rededicate the visitor center. So they approached the regiment with the possibility of, you know, asking for volunteers to come do reenactments for different vignettes.
The reenactments filmed over the past 3 days were performances that will be permanently displayed at the Meuse-Argonne Visitor Center.
Here we go!
So most of the soldiers out here, a lot of them had no idea that the largest battle in World War I was the Meuse-Argonne Offensive in, you know, near Verdun, France. So when we originally got these guys together to do the shoot and all some of the rehearsals, you know, they'd never assaulted trenches before, they never cleared trenches, they had to learn how to do stuff in World War I method. So a lot of the hand and arm signals, a lot of the tactics that they already know how to do, we had to teach them how to do it a little bit differently. They're getting a little history lesson, especially with all the gear that we're wearing out here and how much, you know, that's changed over time. So I think it's kind of nice that these guys get to kind of, you know, pay tribute to the soldiers that fought in World War I.
As the soldiers close the book on this particular history lesson, we await the premiere of their hard work this fall. Reporting from Newville, Pennsylvania, I'm Specialist Lauren Wheeler.
Cut! Nobody move! Nobody move!
Thanks for watching. If you'd like to help us produce more compelling historical content like this, please like, comment below, and share this video with fellow history buffs. And of course, be sure to subscribe to help keep history happening.